We received a call of an accident on 80 coming out of Bucks Branch. Upon arrival, subject was had some serious injuries to his feet and legs, and he was flown out. Not for sure where he's flown out, but the accident's under investigation. There was no, we don't believe he was under the influence or nothing. It's still under investigation.